Whoa, what the? Whoa, things are jiggly. Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of our Let's Play. I want pandas. Simple as that. Sorry for such a delay in my upload. It's been like 5 days. I'm go. Oh, I didn't test that yet. Okay, it's good. Oh, got another passenger. I did fin. Oh, wrong way. Wrong. This way. I did finish the ice road. At least I hope I did. Hope I didn't miss any parts. I'm about to fly to our death. I don't think I've missed any, but yeah, that's what we're kind of going to be. Oh God, don't shoot the bridge. Haven't tested that yet. I don't think they'll shoot me at this speed. But yeah, this thing is completely done now, and this goes, of course, straight. Oh, I want to try something, actually. Oh, that kind of worked. But there's, like, some weird new up, like this, for instance, the jiggly nether thing. There's, like, weird new animations. When you run and jump, you got, like, this weird, like, head bobbing animation. It's kind of strange. Wait, I'm on the roof of a mansion. How am I going to get a panda up here? What the heck? My hand just went... Wow, what the... The hand is so glitched out right now. Hey, what's your allergies and... Whoa, 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 whoa. I didn't even look at... Oh, no. You might think, oh, it's just another death. That's all right. But did you look at my levels? What? You're out of data storage space, and Minecraft is unable to save your progress. Minecraft will return you to the main menu to clear up... What is happening? This is the worst start ever. Can I get back to my world, please? I was at 80 levels. I've been grinding... No... Is my world corrupted? What just happened? No. After all these years, is my world finally just quit on me? I restarted Minecraft. Oh, got a loading bar this time. No way! Oh, oh my God, I love this game. Oh my God. Oh, don't look at the Enderman. Oh. Oh my God, my 80 levels is back. You have no idea how long I've been training to get these levels. Oh, hi, Parrot. Guys, oh, man. I thought my world was done for, and I died. I was so happy to record. Oh, man. I'm so glad it went back. Oh, I wasn't even wearing that. Get that on. Why was I not wearing that? I'm going to start carrying these things forever with me, because I'm doing that goal. I've always wanted to reach 100 levels in Minecraft, and I'm like, I'm finally going to do it. And as soon as I start the episode, I die by an Enderman. Why are my boots not on? I need to get my armor on. No, you're not ruining this for me. Anyway... After that, let's get some pandas. Okay, where's that Enderman? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yo. I'm not cheating. What? Dude. I'm obviously not going to pick this up. I know you guys probably would, but I'm not. That is the weirdest bug I've ever had in Minecraft. I didn't want to pick up any extra stuff. I have all my stuff. Nope. Wait, that's two axes. Oh, screw you, Enderman. Actually, you know what? Thank you. I'm not going to take the OP items, but you know what? Minecraft did this to me, so I'm going to take that. I'm going to take that. I wouldn't mind having the fishies. Why wouldn't I have another? I'm not going to take, like, the swords and stuff, but hey, it happened, so why not? Anyway, look at him rolling away. Get back here. That's what's-his-face. I need him. Oh, okay. But that is the weirdest start to a Minecraft episode I've ever had. You are... Goofy. Was that your name? Silly? Goofy? Something like that. All right, I gotta figure out how I gotta get these guys to the nether portal. I did not think of this at all. Oh, Jesus. Why can't I get to... What is this? Oh, my God. We have an issue. I just looked up, and then he happened to be right in freaking front of me. No, no, no! Oh, thank God. I want to get out of here. So a lot of you have told me that ice right here, normal ice, you move slower on. But I've done some tests on here, and you move the same exact speed as packed ice. Plus, it doesn't really matter a whole lot. The only thing that sucks about normal ice is that if there was, like, a close lava column, it melts. So I had to, like, patch up a lot of those. But anyway, yeah, like, this is packed ice, but I still go the same exact speed. We're going back home, though. I need to find out to see if... Oh, I need to get rid of that. I need to find out if leads can be used on pandas. And also, I learned that foxes are at... Whoa. Foxes have been added, so we might go look for them too. When weird stuff like that happens, I'm always afraid something's gonna happen. God, that's weird. Everything good at home? No! No! What? You are out of... This is so weird. I thought this would happen. I always thought, what if I'd done so much in Minecraft that one day... It'll say, you have done too much, and you have to restart. And this is, like, giving me that feeling. You're out of date? Does that, like, mean I've done too much in Minecraft? Oh, gosh. I don't want to lose this world. Well, I have a backup, but it's kind of... It's a little while. I'd have to do a lot of work. Oh, my God, it's working, though. If you guys know what that means, let me know. It obviously is only happening in this update. Kind of freaking me out. We're on the old textures, I know. I just haven't changed them yet. We're rocking them for this episode. Alright, everything seems to be working now. Sniffles, how you doing? Fine? You want them chickens? Life would be so simple if I could lead these guys. And if I knew where they were. Wouldn't that just be the life? What the heck? Where are they? Is that Doofus? Doofus? Is that your... Doofus? That's Doof... Whoa! Cool trick. Does that mean you're happy to come? Please. Okay, here we go. Joking, right? No. Dang it, man. Oh, are they too fat to... Oh, it's so cute. I know. Oh, look at that. Oh. Oh, but can't you... I thought you could lead a boat. What the heck is wrong with this game? I can't even get in it. Okay, then how am I gonna do this? You can't lead, I thought you could lead a boat. Do I have to be in a boat to lead it first? No, God dang it. Does he have to be in the water? That's probably it. There you go, let's go sailing, buddy. Please tell me I can. No, I don't think you can. Why? Where did I hear that you can lead a boat? What's the point of them getting in a boat like this then? Oh, I have no way to get him home then. Wait, we might have a chance. Okay. Okay, Doofus. I don't want to hurt you. God dang it. I'm sorry. Oh, there we go. Okay. There's a baby over there that we bred. Remember? No, no, no. You're trying to kill me. Doofus, no! Dang it. How much damage do you do? Oh, God. Doofus hates me now. Just great. This is all going to plan. I'm going to go get the baby, see if that'll work. Can I have that? Don't tell me you're mad at me now. Allergies. Oh, look at the baby roll around. All right, get in the boat. Oh, I can have a... No. What is wrong with this game? Why is my neck broken? Okay, I can ride that one. Can I lead this one at least? Oh. But you can't move it. Things are not making sense here. Just nothing's adding up for this to work. No! No! Please don't hate me. Oh, thank you. It was an accident! God dang it! Baby, get in before mommy gets mad. Get in! No, no, wrong way. Oh, now all the pandas hate me. This is just awesome. Oh, now I can move it. What the heck? Okay, well, I have no idea how I'm gonna get this on top of the mansion. Can I pull you? Oh, I can pull him now. Oh, this makes things so much easier. I'm kidnapping your baby. Oh, it's terrible. Oh God. Oh, you son of a gun. God, you know why he's, that's a pit of lava. You are one daredevil, doofus. That's why you're called Doofus. So we're going to come back and I guess breed them. But first I got to find out how I can get him on top of the mansion. Wait, what if I create a new portal here? Be right back, buddy. Now's not the time to corrupt, world. Yes! Yes! Oh, it worked. Why didn't I think of that? Wow, that makes life so much easier. Wait, that means I can bring Doofus and Allergies. Because, I don't know why that's their name, Stone Judge. Because I'll just put him in the boat, pull him through, and then once I get him on the ice bridge, I think I can just push him all the way home. Well, but once I get home, the lab is so far away. Yeah, I have to do babies. So I don't have pods for these guys yet, but I guess that's what we can start designing once we get him home. But I want to get two pandas home ASAP. So can you go through in a boat? You cannot. Great news. Lovely news. Well, if I do this, you'll go through. Haha. Didn't think of that. Oh, God. If we go straight to lava. Oh, no. Why do you have to go down there? Don't roll. Oh, crap. How am I going to get him up? Oh, crap. Where'd he go? What the heck? Did he really just disappear? Is he in the void of Minecraft right now? Like, did he get lost in between dimensions? Oh, that poor baby. He's gonna be traumatized. Well, I don't know where he went. Alright, I want another baby from Doofus and Allergies. No other babies count. Okay? Get over here. You too, Doofus. I think they like me now. Sorry for hitting you guys earlier. I think that one, the baby came out normal. What's this one going to come out to be like? Oh, it's a normal baby. Maybe they grew up to be weird. I don't know. Let's just get this one through the portal now. Nope, it's my baby. Back off. Yes. Yes. Get in the boat. Oh, things are working now. Things are going to plan. I like this. Now, all we have... No. No ghasts. It's my panda. Alright. Oh, I'm sorry. I know. It hurts. But we're almost home. Oh, we're doing it. Oh my god. No. Don't take me back too far. All that. Oh, I saw my panda. I'm sorry you had to get hurt again. Take me home. Country roads. Almost. There. Why do I have a strange feeling? As soon as I go through this, either this panda is going to suffocate in a wall, or my world is going to say, you have too many chunks loaded, or whatever it says. Can't save chunks. Bullcrap. Panda, don't die. The reason I say this is because there's a wall right behind this portal. We're going to hear a squealing panda die. Right? I am not right. I mean, I'm right. I'm not right. Oh, I didn't think of this. We got another set of challenges. If this baby panda grows up, it's gonna be impossible to get him through here. I have stairs. Oh no. We have a panda at our house though. No. Stairs are my greatest enemy. Can I pull you up? Do I have you leashed? Why can't I see crap? Because it's dark in here? Hold on. Get a little. Why can't I leash you now? There we go. Come on. Please. Oh, I can't. No. Up. Oh, it's working. All right, he will not get up that for the life of me, so I don't really have much to lose in here with water. No, wrong way. No, get in the boat. So, yes. Oh, yes. Okay. We're making progress. No! Oh, are you okay? Yeah, those guys are mean. I should probably check. Can you heal? He's probably going to grow up. Oh, yep, yeah, I'm growing him up. That's bad. Hopefully that heals him too. Oh, God, of course. Freaking glitches in Minecraft. The ice from my Frostwalker boot. You son of a... No! Don't die, Dallas. Don't die. Oh, my God, health. health potion. Drink it! Drink it! Drink it! Gah! Oh! Oh no! I can't die! I can't die! Oh! Get pandas, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Oh man, that was so close. I didn't even think of my panda. I was worried about my life and my 80 levels more than the panda there. I'm sure that panda's at like one hit right now, so I gotta be so careful. Oh man, if I get him all the way over there, why are my Frostwalker boots doing this as well? Like, isn't the ice supposed to slowly go away? Who knows? Or maybe it's because there's no light in here? That's probably it. I don't know. I could have swore the poison effect killed you on hard mode. That's why I was freaking out there. but I just now realized something that I built that's going to be very handy for us. I cleared this out. Panda's still here. Still alive. You okay? Okay, so as you can see, the sewer system here, this is perfect. Because what if we built... Oh my god, get out of my life. Get away. What if we build the sewer system all the way to the lab, so in the future when we want to transport animals and stuff, we can use the sewer. So once we come out of the portal, since the obviously the portal is in the sewer, we can just use this little boat sewer system and take them down to the lab, because we're going to bring all kinds of animals over there. But the thing is, I guess, I mean, we don't have that many. Well, the foxes. I think we can find a fox. Oh god, I'm so excited to look for those. Okay, so I'm going to try to get this guy to the lab. We're not going to build the structure for them yet. Today's all about capturing the animals. Move, Timmy Tim. He got fat. Oh, I haven't been feeding him anything. Oh, he already grew up. Gee, oh, wait, this is a moment. My lead just break. What kind of face are you going to have? This is going to be your name. What? Oh, you're just normal. Huh, you're normal then. Your name's normal. No. Oh, no. 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 That is terrible news. You know what? Screw it. Mission accomplished. The panda is in our world. And you were going to chill right here. All right? Our next objective is to find a fox. Now, I did learn foxes do spawn in taigas, snowy taigas. And the Arctic foxes, the white ones, which I want the most, spawns in, like, very icy biomes. I'm guessing this, like, snowy taiga as well. I don't know what they take. We're just going to take all kinds of food sources. This is just a work in progress, all right? We're just going to see what happens. I'm not taking this out of this spot with 80 levels. That is for sure. So I got all this food. I think this will be just fine. What is that on my roof? It's a skeleton. So we do have our classic taiga over here. My theory is, though, is that they're not going to spawn over here because it's like such old chunks. It's probably considered a different biome now. I really wish they had that in this version of Minecraft where you can check what biome you're in. But they don't have that yet. So there's a chance they spawn in here. Well, I mean, wolves. Yeah, see, there's a wolf up there. Wolves spawn in here still, so we'll look around. There's a llama. No foxes turned up. I know they can spawn here as well. We got polar bears here. We got to bring these guys. I wonder if they have the same... No, they have, like, noses or snouts. We're definitely going to have to create... Oh, man, I'm so excited to create these, like, biome rooms. I'm kind of designing it right now of how I want it to be, but we're obviously going to have, like, different chambers with different biomes that are going to hopefully have these guys in them. They won't despawn, hopefully. We might just get a bunch of name tags and put on them. Hey, look, a bunny. We're even going to have a bunny one. But as you can see, this used to be mountains of ice around here. This is where I got most of my ice. No foxes, though. But I know we're a very far... I don't know if I want to go that far. Oh, it's pretty far. It's like 3,000 blocks out this way. I'm tired of traveling, but... I'm going to go there. Alright, there's that snow biome back there. This village, if it looks familiar. Last episode I started here, this is where I was fighting that raid. It was all an accident, too, but I stuck around. I got a lot of emeralds from it. There's a tiger around here, too, so I'm just going to walk around on foot for a while and see if I can get any to spawn. What's that? That's an orange cat. Okay. What in the world? I spent so much... I fought a raid here, and this snow biome is where I got all of my most of my ice from, and there's a portal right here. I'm so tired of going through portals, but let me just check. Why is this portal here? Oh, God. I didn't think of that. Is it going to take... Okay. Oh, I remember this. This is a very old adventure. I can't believe this portal still exists. Oh wow, this is a very old. This is the first, like, the first time we went on, like, a went far in the Nether and then set down a portal to travel far, and then we popped out here. Oh, I remember it now. Oh my, holy deja vu. So we're getting snow rabbits and polar bears spawning, but we do. Oh, I thought someone. This is a snowy tiger over here, so this is the best area to find them, I believe. Ooh. Still no foxes. I'm starting to realize. Oh man, this is a weird mix. Oh, and there it is. I remember this adventure. This was our first adventure that we took through the portal, and then we found the snow biome, and I'm like so happy that I found it. And we just took a big adventure through. And I remember this village specifically. Oh, the villagers are still here. I think this is the first snow village we ever found. There's a chest in this place. I was like, yep, I put a torch above it. Oh, and I left the beets because I hate beets. No foxes. But we got this desert nearby with some, man, whoa, what? Got some interesting stuff here. Look, some kitty. I still got that kitty in my house. Need tame. I guess we can just loot up some of these places while we're out here. What happened? I don't want to trade. Oh, a book. Oh. Oh, look at the old bread texture. we're back home. We might be starting on this here again soon. Once we get these, like, these animal, at least a start on these animal pens or environments in the lab. I want to switch over to this. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and answer the comment question of the day. I spent way too much time looking for a fox. Just none would spawn. Let me know if it has to be in new, like, completely new taiga chunks. I don't think it would. But today's comment question of the day comes from Dallas. Well, okay, so it really comes from a lot of you. I couldn't find any last episode that asked something to this, but I get this question all the time. And just recently, I kind of found the answer why. Will you ever create a new world? So as you know, this world has been going on forever, and I get comments about that all the time for this world. Get out of my house, you son of a gun. And it's one thing I've been struggling with for a long time. There's been multiple times I've created a new world with this series going, but if you noticed, I always crawl back to this world. And the reason for that is because, and what, well, not yet. What made me realize why I don't think I should start a new world and why I can't is PewDiePie. PewDiePie, what? Yeah. So if you notice, he started playing Minecraft, which is the best thing ever. And it's actually helping his channel out a lot. That's so awesome to see. And I'll be honest, him playing Minecraft, him experience, like, he's played it once, his first video on his channel. But other than that, he hasn't really experienced it a whole lot. And watching him experience Minecraft for the first time, all the new features, and him actually enjoying it, that just brought me back so much, because that's exactly how I felt when I first started playing Minecraft. But the thing is, when I start a new world now, I don't get that feeling anymore. I know exactly what I'm going into. I know the drill. I gotta get diamonds. I gotta get everything prepared. I can be... No. All right, we'll get that in a second. I know exactly what to do and get, like, prepared, and it's just not as fun as it used to be because I know everything I have to do. And that's kind of one of the reasons I struggle with starting a new world, is because, like, I don't have that feeling that I want and want to reach, is, like, just new discovery. And that's why another reason I'm really looking forward to Hytale is because it's going to be a brand new game. I'm not going to look up anything about it. I want to learn it all on my own as I play, and that's going to be so much fun. But like Nomadic Survival, for example, I still want to kind of do it, but it's hard for me to, because I know exactly what to do, and it's just like the same thing. If I already know everything I'm trying to do and all that, that's why I always return to this world, is because it's my biggest world. You guys, some of you like it, most of you like it, and yeah. So that's kind of the answer to that. So there's no, I mean, I'm not saying no, I'm not going to create a new world in the future, but we'll see. And I said, oh no, it's because... Freaking glowing one despawned. This just irks me so, like, I am literally cringing so hard. Hi, Panda. Because I know it's the update that did this. The glowing one has been in there all this time. Is he in my house? He better not be. I mean, every time Minecraft comes out with an update, fixing a few bugs, they add 100 more new bugs. Man, that's just, I hate that so much. Man, he's been there forever. Well, we're gonna have to create a grave for him. Normally, I don't create graves for despawns. Still gotta make one for Rick, too. By the way, our new Iron Golem is going to be called Morty for Rick and Morty. A lot of you suggest that. I'm just not going to name him yet because I got to reach 100 levels. That's the goal. I've been rambling on for a while. Hope you're still here. Are you still here? If you're still here, comment wooden mushroom because I got a piece of plank in there. If you don't know why that wooden plank's there, it's because I broke it one day, I think, and I'm like, crap. So I put a piece of wood there. People are going to be like, why are people commenting wood much? All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching, as always. I'm going to try to upload tomorrow. We'll see what happens. Man, we're going to have to get another glowing creeper. Bye-bye.